crispy. I love that peanutty smell. What you eating, Luke?
Whatchamacallit.
What do you call it?
Whatchamacallit.
I mean, what's its name?
I told you the name.
It's not?
Did too.
You said Whatchamacallit.
That's right.
Whatchamacallit from Hershey. The thick, crunchy bar of peanutty-tasting crisp drenched in chocolate. Whatchamacallit. You can ask for it by name.
Give me that.
Give me what?
Oh.
Gentlemen, don't dawdle.
Kellogg's waits for you, that spirit comes shining.
Jenkins, I am not amused.
Promising you a great day.
A good breakfast, toast, bill, and a strong mind.
It's not far away. Kellogg's will help you say it's gonna be a great day.
I hate pain.
There's something very strong inside this medicine chest.
What is it?
A maximum strength pain reliever capsule. New maximum strength Anacin capsules. They have more pain reliever than this regular strength product. Even more than this higher strength product. Maximum strength Anacin capsules have the maximum pain reliever you can buy without prescription.
Maximum strength Anacin capsules. I'll try them.
Maximum strength Anacin capsules or tablets.
Unaware of what's happening, as the Burks quietly sleep, a pasty film covers their mouths. They wake with the worst breath of the day.
Morning.
Scope?
Use mine.
Yours leaves your breath medicine-y, not minty like Scope.
Mine kills germs.
Scope kills germs.
Come on.
Try.
Minty fresh.
And?
Kills germs.
Morning.
Scope fights bad breath, doesn't give medicine breath.
I didn't use my antiperspirant today.
He forgot to pack it.
But after one long meeting and a crowded flight home, I still felt dry. Thanks to Sure Solid.
Sure Solid. Solid, so the protection goes on dry. Solid through and through for an extra day of dryness.
I hope I never need two solid days of dryness again.
But it's nice to be sure.
Sure Solid. An extra day of dryness, just to be sure.
Friday on Harper Valley, Stella poses as a princess to foil a PTA. Next on Sanford, Cliff's in love, but his romance puts Fred in a frenzy. Then it's mystery and intrigue as Nero Wolfe becomes the guardian of a mobster's daughter.
I'm scared, Mr. Wolfe. I need help.
But she's a hired decoy and a setup for murder, leaving Wolfe without a client.
This is getting interesting.
And Archie, the target of an assassin. Can Wolfe solve the mystery of the dead decoy? It all happens Friday on NBC.
This cold's big trouble. What'd you get me?
Well, you've been sniffling, sneezing in your head, Stuffy. So, I got you some time capsules.
But I'm also coughing, aching, feverish. Tonight, I gotta rest.
I was supposed to get a sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head fever so you can rest medicine?
That's NyQuil. Relieves everything these capsules do, plus other symptoms they don't.
NyQuil.
I need some.
I'll get some.
NyQuil. The nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head fever so you can rest medicine.
There's nothing like a roller coaster ride. There's nothing like a view from a mile in the sky. And there's nothing like the flavor of juicy fruit gum.
Pick a pack of juicy fruit gum. So sweet tasting, fascinating, so juicy good, there's nothing else like it.
Well, there's nothing quite like the feeling when you've won. And there's nothing like the flavor of juicy fruit gum. The fascinating flavor of juicy fruit.
TV4 and the FOP have joined forces to present a celebrity auction for Easter seals. Saturday, February 7th, TV4's Steve Oakley and auctioneer Colonel Dale Vaughn will put hundreds of items up for bid, and a home video recorder with a complete set of Royals championship game tapes could be yours.
That's the celebrity auction, Saturday, February the 7th at the Uptown. Be there.
Meet Thursday's Child with Cynthia Smith tonight on Action 4 News.
Sweetheart.
I'll have some chocolate pudding, my dear.
And butterscotch for me.
How about some of the real thing?
Oh, yeah! This looks like Grandma's pudding.
Yeah, with homemade topping.
Only I use Cool Whip. Know why?
Why?
Because Cool Whip tastes fresh as your Grandma's homemade topping.
My dear, I think you should use Cool Whip in all your puddings from now on.
Cool Whip non-dairy whip topping.
Tastes fresh as homemade.
Kiss my ultra bright.
Turn out the light.
Kiss my ultra bright.
I've made up my mind that tonight's the night.
I'm gonna let him kiss my ultra bright.
Ultra bright toothpaste gives you a mouth you can be sure of, with teeth that are their whitest, breath that's the brightest.
So brush off every one when the moment's right. Smile and say,
kiss my ultra bright.
Where's my vitamin C?
Harry, we can do better.
Where's my vitamin C?
George, we can do better.
What can do better than your vitamin C? Introducing one-a-day Core C500.
Not just your regular 500 milligrams of C. They found a way to bond 500 milligrams of C and a multivitamin in the same tablet.
Where's my vitamin C?
Jerry, we can do better.
New one-a-day Core C500. Anything your C can do, we can do better.
Arsonists make things hot for Punch and John.
Whoever torched that thing had enough gasoline to float a battleship.
Chips, then a gauntlet. It started out as an ambush and ended up as a war.
Open fire!
Clint Eastwood, a renegade cop caught between the mob and the police.
Sadly's gotta be stopped. Stopped hard.
With Sandra Locke, a hooker who may cost him his life.
You talk dirty, I gag you. If you run, I'll shoot you.
The Gauntlet, after Disney's Wonderful World and Chips Sunday.
It's harvest time. Trees full of big, crunchy nuts. Time for a Mars bar. You get big, crunchy nuts in a Mars bar. Sun-drenched nuts gathered at the peak of ripeness. Toasted up golden brown. Mars bar. Big, crunchy nuts in creamy nougat, caramel, rich milk chocolate. If you like the taste of big, crunchy nuts, you're gonna love a Mars bar. Mmm. You get big, crunchy nuts in a Mars bar.
When there's nothing but mud where the road used to be, and you feel like your car is working overtime, it's nice to have this Toyota pulling for you. Introducing Toyota's lowest-priced car, the 1981 front-wheel drive Toyota Corolla Tercel. The Toyota Tercel, a car that pulls its own weight.
And a little bit more.
Tercel!
Saturday, it's Barbara Mandrell and the Mandrell sisters with guests Andy Gibb and Minnie Pearl. Next on Walking Tall, Puss's father is held hostage and it's up to the sheriff to save him. Then on Hill Street Blues, the guys go undercover to catch a rapist, but the manhunt turns out to be a drag.
Nobody touches my upper lip.
A great night Saturday on NBC.
Bugsy Siegel. Men feared him. Women wanted him. His story's told in the Gangster Chronicles. Premieres February 12th. Parental discretion advised.
Right now, Robert Blake is back as Joe Dancer, Private Eye, a world premiere next. Tomorrow, the Harper Valley PTA reads Stella's mail, so Stella poses as a princess to stop the postbox snoops. Next, Fred's nephew brings home a girl who doesn't meet with Fred's approval on Sanford. And Nero Wolfe must solve the mystery of the dead decoy tomorrow on NBC.
NBC News Update, brought to you by the new 1981 Volkswagen Gas Rabbit. Volkswagen does it again. Here's Gene Pell.
Good evening. At his first news conference as president, Ronald Reagan said he is not considering revenge against Iran, but is not sure reconciliation with the Tehran government is possible. The president also announced new measures to control what he called the inflationary monster. They include a freeze on all pending federal regulations and steps to eliminate the Council on Wage and Price Stability. Two major oil companies have boosted the wholesale cost of gasoline and home heating oil by up to 3 cents a gallon. And the government of Poland has issued tough new warnings that it will take necessary actions to end the current labor unrest gripping that country. I'm Gene Pell in Washington. More news later on this NBC station.
Double skating, double talking, a double daring duo takes your breath away. But the single most favorite double in the world is double good, double mint gum.
Double your pleasure with double mint gum. Double good, double fresh, double delicious.
Oh, the single most favorite double in the world is double good, double mint gum.
It's the single most favorite double.
You may not be thinking about pizza first thing in the morning, but at Pizza Hut, we're thinking about you.
start out pretty early at Pizza Hut, so the dough has time to rise. Chopping up the toppings, oh so, we're ready for your order. Oven fresh, just for you, at your hometown Pizza Hut restaurant. Your hometown Pizza Hut.
You can shower, honey. I found the soap.
Soap? You know I don't use your soap. Soap can dry my skin. I use Caress.
Caress is the body bar with bath oil. It leaves your skin softer and smoother than any soap can.
Honey?
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad you use Caress.
Mm-hmm.
Caress with bath oil. For the soft you can't get from soap.
Now you see it, now you don't. Here you have it, here you won't.
Oh, Diet Pepsi, one small calorie. Now you see it, now you don't.
That great Pepsi taste. Diet Pepsi won't go to your waste. So now you see it, now you don't.
Oh, Diet Pepsi, one small calorie. Now you see it, now you don't.
Friday. Harper Valley hires a man to seduce Stella. Next, the original Brady Bunch cast is back for the wedding of the year.
Both of us getting married at the same time.
I think I better sit down.
You are sitting down.
It's double romance when the Brady girls get married. Then someone is impersonating Nero Wolfe to recover some deadly evidence.
The world is not ready for more than one Nero Wolfe.
And the mystery of the green lacquered box sends Archie to the morgue. Watch February's Finest on NBC.
Here's your problem.
My four-month cleaner?
These four-month colorless cleaners have calcium hypochlorite. It's a corrosive chemical that can damage your toilet tank parts.
But I need a strong cleaner.
Automatic Vanish is strong, but with no calcium hypochlorite, so it's safe. Just flush. The color says it's working hard even under the rim, fighting dirt and stains.
Great. I'll use Vanish from now on.
Automatic Vanish. Tough on stains, safe on plumbing.
Mustang!
The sky's the limit for 1981. Now Mustang's available with a rakish new T-roof. Mustang, born to run with the wind. Sure-footed to handle quick turns. Mustang, a world of high gas mileage you might not expect from such a high-spirited car.
Mustang!
Capture a Mustang, America's most popular sports car. From the world of better ideas at Ford.
Next, it's a love letter to Jack Benny with highlights of his best shows hosted by George Burns, Bob Hope, and Johnny Carson.
Why am I here working for free?
Because I'm your idol.
With special guest Ronald Reagan and performances by Frank Sinatra, Gregory Peck, John Wayne, Don Rickles, and Lucille Ball. Immediately following the presidential address.
Discount Furniture Showcase announces the grand opening of our third new store at M291 and 23rd Streets in Independence. From basics to designer furniture, TVs, and appliances, you can't beat our prices anywhere. Right now, there's hundreds of half-price specials from name brands like Broyhill, Pulaski, Quasar, Gibson, and more. Dinettes from $39, microwaves from $199, recliners from $99. The lowest prices anywhere at the grand opening of Discount Furniture Showcase, Bannister at Blue Ridge in the Riverside Red X Plaza, and now at M291 and 23rd Streets in Independence.
The question of commercial endorsements for former hostage Rodney Sickman, the story tonight at 10:30.
What's so special about Burger King specialty sandwiches?
Well,
juicy roast beef,
fresh tomato,
white meat chicken,
real egg mayo,
toasted french rolls,
fish so light,
lots of choice,
served day and night,
hot high,
just my size,
darn good bun,
great with fries,
hot, crisp,
juicy,
they make them special,
roast beef, chicken, fish,
very special,
delicious,
fabulous, tasty,
special,
terrific,
well I kid you,
specialties at Burger King,
I was just asking.
It took more than a few minutes to damage your hair. Take more than a few minutes to treat it with Clairol Condition, the amazing beauty pack treatment that keeps on working for a full 30 minutes. The Condition's deep treatment formula can make the most damaged hair more beautiful again, silky and soft and healthy looking. Spend 30 minutes with Clairol Condition and see what a difference 30 minutes can make. Also try Clairol's Condition Shampoo with Condition Protein.
Bob, do you think we'll be able to make it by tonight?
The prom's tonight.
Where do we start?
A Coke and a smile makes me feel good. Makes me feel nice. Have a Coke and a smile. That's the way it should be. And I'd like to see the whole world smiling with me. Have a Coke and a...
Bobby, is that you?
Smile.
She shot JR. Now, who's trying to kill her?
Who is this?
Monday, Mary Crosby stars in the world premiere of Midnight Lace.
Who are you?
Stalked by a mysterious figure who is out to kill her or drive her insane. A classic suspense thriller, Midnight Lace. Watch February's Finest on NBC.
The rave reviews keep pouring in for Hill Street Blues. Does for cops what Lou Grant has done for newspapers. Saturday at 10, 9 Central and Mountain.
It's 8 a.m. Susan Lloyd starts cooking sausage for breakfast. At the same time, Pam Walters starts her sausage.
The brown and serve's ready.
But wait, be patient.
The Walters are enjoying Swift Premium Brown and Serve sausage. Pre-cooked, just 5 minutes from sizzle to serve. Juicy and delicious, real meaty sausage. So, when you want great-tasting sausage, why wait? Have Swift Premium Brown and Serve.
Great taste, without the wait.
Taste the high country. Taste the high country.
Once you taste the high country, no downstream beer will do. Coors is brewed with pure Rocky Mountain spring water and its own special high country barley.
It's no downstream beer.
It's no city beer.
It's Coors.
Taste the high country. Climb up to Coors.
Introducing Project Peacock, this Sunday from the creator Snoopy. It's the big stuffed dog. A zany adventure when some crazy crooks grab everybody's favorite pooch.
Sunday, the most shocking event of the 70s becomes a landmark motion picture. Why were these students killed at Kent State? Jeff, a fun-loving musician who thought everyone was his friend. Sandy, she cared more for people than politics.
I'm against the war and all, people getting killed.
Kent State, what really happened? Parental discretion advised.
Immediately following special coverage of an important presidential address, George Burns, Bob Hope, and Johnny Carson host a love letter to Jack Benny, a two-hour all-star tribute to an all-time great comedian with Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin, Lucille Ball, and special guest Ronald Reagan. A love letter to Jack Benny in its entirety, tonight on NBC. This is NBC News Update, brought to you by General Motors. Now here is Jessica Savage.
Good evening. In just a few minutes, President Reagan will warn the nation it faces economic calamity unless it attacks inflation and unemployment. President Reagan's first televised address on the economy will be carried next here on NBC. Tonight, more than 12,000 Polish workers walked off their jobs in a town along the Soviet border. The protest came as a former Polish prime minister was ousted from the Communist Party. Marine Private Robert Garwood today was convicted of collaborating with the enemy while he was a prisoner of war in Vietnam. And Ella Grasso, who was governor of Connecticut for 6 years, died tonight of cancer. She was 61. I'm Jessica Savage in Washington. More news later on this NBC station.